They watch me sweat all the time. Okay. This next arrangement is by a guy named Lenny Niehaus. Going back into the 50s, Lenny Niehaus was a saxophone player with the great Stan Kenton Big Band. He has since moved to the West Coast, where he writes film scores. I think the film score that you might be familiar with is a score from Bridges of Madison County, which was written by Lenny Niehaus. He's also featured with the Carnegie Hall Jazz Band and the Lincoln Center Jazz Band. He has done some things with Clint Eastwood. I don't know if you knew it, but Clint Eastwood is a big jazz fan. His son plays great jazz bass and has his own quintet. But this is a tune called All the Things You Are.
One, two, one, two, three, four.
it's another Jim Martin tune. It's based on a standard called There Will Never Be Another You, but he calls it Another Three-Putt. Before we close out, I really want to thank everybody for coming out tonight and hanging in there with us. On behalf of the band, we're very appreciative of your attendance and applause. Thank you.